first Pittsburgh punt of the day, and it's Josh Miller, the left footer, and you talk about an ugly punt. Maybe one of the worst ever.
Remember, Josh Miller just got back last week. He was out with a hernia.
Bill Cowher may have a hernia.
Look at that punt. Look at the look the head coach gives. And he's not looking at it. He knows. I won't even look at the head coach. But Bill's circling around him, trying to give him the glare. Look at the glare.
That was a 9-yard punt.